My favorite thing about SJA would definitely be the people. I think St. Joseph Academy has prepared me to be a leader in a few ways. They definitely give me a lot of opportunities to be a leader, like to lead masses, to be an ambassador and give tours. They just give a lot of opportunities to lead, which makes you feel more comfortable doing things like that. And then in the real life, you'll feel like better doing it. I would tell girls that were thinking of attending St. Joseph Academy that they should definitely come here because everyone is so friendly and nice. There are so many clubs you can be a part of. There's lots of service opportunities and everyone's just so welcoming and nice. Helping others is very important. You need to give back and be grateful for everything you have been given. And helping others, when you help someone, they might go and help someone else. And it can just really touch people's days with even just the little things you help them with. Giving to SJA is very important. Giving just helps out with the day-to-day life at St. Joseph Academy. It helps keep tradition alive. It helps our technology. It just helps with everything. Every little thing counts. Every little gift makes a difference. Thank you very much to all the donors that donate to SJA. You make such a big difference in our day-to-day school life, and thank you so much for everything you do.